If you've ever been to Le Mans, you'll know that the real racing goes on behind the one-off prototypes, where extreme versions of the same supercars you see parked in the paddock go wheel to wheel out on the circuit. This is GT racing, where if you've got the money, you can make all your racing driver fantasies come true. You don't even have to be fast. If you can afford one of these cars, you can afford to pay a professional driver to do all the hard work and just turn up on the podium. But where's the fun in that? There are GT series all over the world, and slowly all the regulations are coming together. But that needn't bother you with this group. The BMW M3 GT2 was first designed to race in the US, but has raced with considerable success all over the world. Corvette Racing, meanwhile, is the most successful team ever in the American Le Mans series and has taken its racers and the GT battle successfully to Le Mans.